happy to you now. Think your story's jive, she said.